driving around Dumaguete, it's not crowded this time because the lease over Plaza is closed. Before, this road is so crowded. Is a little bit busy because of the Kang's. That's a grocery store and also a department store. So People are coming here, baby. It's normally Plaza. The pedicab driver not looking at the map. Here's the Honda dealer. I think it's closed, babe.
Okay, Honda big bike. I think that's what I wanted, right?
Yeah. But
I'm
think
just gonna go peek in the window.
Okay.
They're closed.
I would just stay here in the lounge.
Huh?
I would just stay here in the lounge. So guys, this is the national road going to the airport. See, it's not too crowded, but today is Sunday. But still, the last time we drive here, it's very very crowded. Now it's not too crowded, and it's rush hour. It's 12. My baby is looking for a Honda dealer. He liked the big bike, the Dominar. Sorry, it's closed. Okay, so we're going to... Oh, there's a foreigner. So we're going to the Seafront Hotel. We booked there for 2 nights. So bye for now, guys. Thank you for watching my vlog.